playing the C chord. I take my third finger, I put it next to the third fret. 1, 2, 3, there it is, third fret. If I have a red sticker on my ukulele, I'm pressing it onto the red sticker and I'm pushing the string down onto that sticker. Third finger, third fret. With my other hand, I can either use my thumb or a fingertip. I'll play and then you play back to me. Your turn. 1, 2, 3. My turn. 1, 2, 3. Now you. 1, 2, 3. And again. And you. 1, 2, 3. And me. And you.